A sad story of a motorcyclist as told by Richard Thompson. Just hope I can do it justice. Says Red Molly to Jane, that's a fine motorbike. The girl could feel special on any such line. Says James to Red Molly, well my hat's off to you. It's a Vincent, like lightning, 1952. Well, I've seen you on the corners and the cafes and scenes. Red hair and black leather, my favourite colour scheme. And you pulled her on behind and down to Roxham Lady Drive. Says James to Red Molly, here's a ring for your right hand. But I tell you, in earnest, I'm a dangerous kind of man. I've fought with the law since I was 17, and I robbed many a man to get my Vincent machine. Well, I'm 21 now and I'm at age 22. I don't mind dying for the love of you. And if fate should break my stride, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Come down, Red Molly, says Sergeant McCree. But I've taken young James A. around the robbery. Shotgun blast in his chest, nothing left inside. Come down, Red Molly, to his dying bedside. When she got to the hospital, there wasn't much left. He was running out of road, he was running out of breath. But he smiled to see her cry. Said, I'll give you my Vincent to ride. Says James, in my opinion, there's nothing in this world. Piece of 52, Vincent, and a red-headed girl. Well, your Nortons and your Greaveses and your Indians won't do. They just don't have a soul like a Vincent 52. His hand and he gave her the keys. He said, I don't have any further use for you. I see angels on aerials in leather and chrome, sweeping down from heaven, carry me home. And then what did she do? She banged it straight on eBay.
If he'd known that, if only he knew.